track's got about 200 hours on them, in pretty good shape. Machine's not bad overall. Got some paint knocked off of it. It ain't new by any means. It's got 1,100 hours on it. Motor sounds good in it. I'll be for sale at this auction. Here you go, guys.